Well, good morning and welcome to another Angling Direct Quick Bite. And in this quick bite this morning, I'm going to talk you through one of my favourite methods for targeting big perch, and that's using the Ned. Now, if you haven't heard of the Ned, it's a style of jig fishing, but it's quite a bit different to normal jig fishing. When the perch group up really tight in the winter time against moor boats and key headings, you can work these little lures. They sit tight to the bottom and you can work them extremely slow. So once you've found those perch in the colder months, you can catch lots of them in a tight area on this method. So the first thing I'm going to talk about is the hardware itself. And the rod that I'm using today is a light jigging rod. I believe this one is rated for about 14 or 15 grams, but you can also use a drop shot rod. And then sitting on that rod is a 2,500 size diver reel, and that's loaded with some 10 pound braid. Then attached to the end of the braid, I've got a fluorocarbon leader of 6 to 8 pound, which I simply attach using a loop-to-loop connection. So now it's down to the most important bit, and that's the lure itself. Now I choose to tie the lure directly to the fluorocarbon, and I say that because normally when I'm jig fishing, I'll put a quick change clip. But I think because this is a very finesse way of fishing, I think tying directly to the jig head gives me a slightly better presentation. And the jig head itself is a stand-up style jig head. These are called shrooms by a company called Z-Man. So when I put these lures on, and these lures are extremely buoyant, which is so important, they'll sink down to the bottom and sit upright on the bottom. And there's loads of different patterns of lures to choose from. This is a sort of creature bait style lure, but there's little ones that resemble grubs, crayfish, you're spoilt for choice. So that's the presentation. It's cast out, it's sunk to the bottom. Next, I'll talk you through how to work the lure. Now you can't work these lures slow enough. Once you've cast them out and they've sunk down to the bottom, simply tighten up so you're in contact with the lure, and then with gentle little movements on the rod tip, just hop the lure along the bottom. So because you're using braid on the reel, you'll feel every little movement. And as you hop that lure along the bottom, give it a little pause in between the hops, and you'll find a lot of your takes will actually happen when the lure is stationary. So by hopping it along the bottom, you're drawing attention to the lure, and then when you stop, the perch nail it. So as I mentioned, this is a great way to target perch when they're grouped up tightly against bridges and moor boats. You can work this really slowly through the shoal. So now that we're coming into the colder months, this is a great way to target perch. So go out there and grab yourself some Ned fishing kit and get down your local river or even your lake and try and catch yourself some big perch. So if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to see more of these videos.